गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर नंबर 5, एनिमल्स एंड देयर फीडिंग हैबिट्स। यू हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस कॉन्सेप्ट थ्रू एक्स्ट्रा मार्क्स ऐप एंड वर्कशीट नंबर 7 ऑन 23rd अप्रैल। नाउ वी विल रिवाइज इट अगेन थ्रू दिस फ्लो चार्ट। फीडिंग हैबिट्स ऑफ एनिमल्स। एनिमल्स आर ग्रुप्ड इंटू 3 कैटेगरीज ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ देयर फीडिंग हैबिट्स। हर्बीवोर्स, कार्निवोर्स एंड ओमनिवोर्स। हर्बीवोर्स, हर्बा मीन्स ग्रास और प्लांट्स। एनिमल्स हु ईट ग्रास एंड लीव्स आर कॉल्ड हर्बीवोर्स। दीज एनिमल्स हैव फ्लैट एंड ब्रॉड फ्रंट टीथ टू कट द ग्रास और लीव्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल काउ, गोट। कार्निवोर्स, कार्न मीन्स फ्लैश। Animals who eat flesh are called carnivores. These animals have sharp and pointed front teeth to tear the flesh. For example, lion, tiger. Omnivores. Omni means all. Animals who eat both flesh and plants are called omnivores. These animals have sharp and pointed front teeth. For example, dog and bear. Now, food for domestic animals. Domestic animals, the animals we rear at home or in animal farms are called domestic animals. For example, cow, horses, dogs. They help us in many ways, so we should give them healthy food. Beast of burdens, animals like elephant, camel, donkey carry load for us. They are called beasts of burdens. We should give them energy giving food because they need a lot of energy to do their work. Cows and buffaloes give us milk. So they need food like leaves, grass, oil, seeds and oil cakes. Hens and ducks gives us eggs. They need protein rich food. Hope you all are able to understand the concept. Now read page number 40, 41, 42 of your science book. Find bold words, read them aloud and write them in word B on page number 45. Try to complete exercises given on the pages number 46. A part, tick the correct option. C part, who am I? H part, activity, join the dots and color it. Write two sentences about it.